If your oil proposals are passed, over 20 endangered species risk facing extinction as a result of oil spills. How do you plan to protect these species?
We don't. Well, it's the circle of life. If these species can't adapt to having oil in their environment, then maybe it's their time to go. It's not me saying this, it's Darwin.
Mr. Fairbanks! Mr. Fairbanks!